So, hello everyone. Let me tell you a story about how primary oncogene is able to reprogram normal progenitor into polygenic stem cells. To do that, I use a transgenic mouse model where only the first oncogenic event, papsaiolastin, is expressed and can lead to leukemic transformation. Thus, at the polygenic stage, I was able to identify polygenic stem cells at the phenotypic and functional level, and one of the main characteristics of these cells was cell quiescence. So to understand more precisely what happened in these cells, I combined the tactic and RNA-seq data and identified that the cell quiescence was associated with the reappropriation of more of hematopoietic stem or progenitor cell molecular program. So if you want to know more about this project, or just have a drink in good company, meet me at the Costa Rica.